For pre-exposure prophylaxis, both intramuscular as well as intradermal route of vaccine administration can be given. For both of them, it is on day 0, on day 7, and either on day 21 or on day 28. One dose of intramuscular vaccination or one dose of intradermal rabies vaccination has to be given to all the individuals.